Saint? Oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred solenoid, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Yeah, exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road-tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! My tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Baby, let's get hopping right into this one. I'll just do the intro while we're riding. So I didn't forget about Mad Max. It's just I didn't want to do an absolute crap load of Mad Max videos. So I kind of took a break for a minute. But we're back because this game is freaking awesome. And as you can see, we're starting off with... quite the bang with blowing up Chum Bucket's house thing.
My tabernacle! Gone! All of it lost!
We have the car. We need to go. You know a safe place? Somewhere we can rebuild.
Of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. They're the best we can do.
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
All right, let's pick up some salvage. Looks like we're gonna have to go to Jeet. He apparently has a stronghold, so we're gonna hit that.
This part of the Great White is Jeet's territory.
Shotgun shells.
Like everywhere else in this realm.
He's right there in front of me. I didn't even see it.
War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Alright. Got that taken care of. Let me look at this big weather balloon thing here. So what is this shit? Use the balloon at Vantage Outpost to mark important locations on the map and unlock fast travel. Seems kind of like what are they called? Those like eagle lookout things in the Assassin's Creed games. Project Blackout, Stage 5, Snowmobile. We are not going down with the rest. Anyone even comes close to our BOL, I'll personally F and dismember them. Love, Sarah.
So it began.
Alright, is there any... Yes. We got some more scrap. And get in the balloon. Going up, I guess. Yep. Damn, that sucks though, that they're blowing up Chum Bucket's house. That kind of blows. Oh, we're going to have a good view here. Getting some height. See Gastown way in the distance. Wow, we're going really high. Yeah, look at over there. There's like a sandstorm or something. Black Maul revealed. Oh, weak scarecrow, some other scarecrows, a camp, top dog camp. I think that is all of it. Yes. So let's get down. So let's hop back into it. Actually, oh, my fault. How do I do it? Is there another piece of scrap here? I thought there was. I don't know. Whatever. Well, we can always come back. It's no big deal. Let's head out. For having a dinky V6, this sounds pretty nasty. Ooh. Hey, buddy. Copping that. No, I want to take the driver out. Get him. Get him. He's got a cogwheel. He's got to be worth something. Don't you run away from me. I will find you and kill you. What? This thing has terrible traction. Holy shit. Oh boy. We have a convoy in front of us when we're trying to get this car. I hope they don't start just attacking us, which I'm pretty sure they're gonna do that. Man, this car is slow. Alright, good, he's deviating from it. Alright, give him a little smooshy smash. And if we can get alongside him, take his door off, and might be able to take the driver out of it.
Get cover.
Borrow time out here with no long shot.
Hard to get one.
Come on.
Perhaps these little black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Come on.
Are you saying you can build me?
If G has the parts I need, I saw one.
Got him.
Once. It's not so complex.
All right. So now, what do I do with this thing? Return this vehicle to a stronghold to add it to your collection and receive a large scrap reward. Oh, sweet. Alright, so I have to go to Jeets. I think that's the stronghold. What you think? I let you ride a Hyundai? Reference. Well, might as well take out a scarecrow while we're here. Whoa, boy. I want to destroy this thing. Might think I'm driving an old Cavalier or something. Come on, buddy. You can do it. I have faith in you. Don't give up on me now. Come on. That looks like an old lighthouse.
Oh no.
Alright, so it said I needed chum. I thought it was just gonna transition to go inside, but apparently it was like, hey buddy, F you! Let's see if we can call him with the flare gun right outside, and then I can just kind of sneak this bad boy in if they can make it up this hill. Holy shit. Alright, so let's call chum. Boom. Alright, buddy. So, now can I get in?
Announce your business! Or learn to love a bolt in the brain.
It is me! Chum Bucket! Master Wrench Jockey! And skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you!
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not! Your pain must linger! I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills! Yes, you see!
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens! And all my gear, it was destroyed by infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why, with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit! Ah, praise be the prophet!
Let him inside.
All right. It looks like we didn't get to get that vehicle in here, but it's okay. We'll find another one. All right, let's talk to this guy, Jeep.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now, not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord. And we'll have a deal.
Alright, so everybody still needs the influence of Scrotus removed, but we did throw a chainsaw through his head, so I'm pretty sure he actually died. But, what do we got over here? What is this? What the hell is that thing? Oh, it's scrap. I will take some free scrap any day. Oh, we got 5 pieces of it. Bling. Bling.
No food. What about tech?
Bling. Bling. Alright, 100% looted. That's right. So let us go talk to Chum and get out of here. Ah! Chum!
I have a deal with Jane. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking! I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts, and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it.
Why, thank you. Too kind.
Plus, no ammo to talk of.
Alright, so we got the trigger. We are going to need a barrel, I assume.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
Alright, dude. Let's install it. Apparently, I don't need any of the pieces at all. Max has collected the trigger mechanism and enough scrap to install the sniper rifle. Sweet. So I have a gun now. That's pretty cool. Can I install anything else? Or are we looking a little bit SOL? Ooh. We can put in a bigger motor? Yes, please. How about some exhaust? No exhaust. Tires? Ooh, yes. Those tires sucked. Alright, that's about all we got for now.
Long shot installed and ready for action.
Ready for action.
Giving us an upper hand.
Alright, let's enter the vehicle, go outside. The sniper rifle is a deadly weapon attached to the Magnum Opus that allows Max to shoot enemies from a distance.
Serve our purposes without fail.
Whoa.
Nice balance.
My fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
All right, so that's a thing. Oh, it's a collapsible sniper rifle. That's pretty cool.
We're going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
I need a recon.
Ooh, it kind of sounds a little bit more meaty. The motor? I'm liking that. I mean, I know we're going downhill, but it does seem pretty quick. So we're going to Dead Baron's Pass. We got to look at this jaw thing that they keep talking about. Ooh, I just missed them.
Hey, tank! Shoot! Shoot!
Alright, smash that. Oh, that's right. The guy's dead. I ripped him out. Want some? That's what I thought. All right, so we took care of that nonsense. Nature.
Ooh.
You can get off my car right now. Get wrecked, man. Get wrecked. Let's get this scrap that's just chilling on the ground. Occasion. Ooh, is that too strong, too hard? Level 3. Oh. Well, excuse me. Shit. Let's see if he'll follow me off the road. Oh yeah, that's a yeah. He's quick. Damn. These cars are fast as hell. Oh.
Shots up ahead.
I see them. I could take them out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
No. I have a few rounds. Make them count.
All right. So we got some sniper.
That's one.
You're a wizard.
We need to wipe them out. Is that it?
I will not leave her. I'll stay here and guard her holiness, my angel. Just so you know.
I think that's it. Alright, so let's get closer. We don't have any more bullets anyways, so hopefully that is it.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes. All please, right. Hurry back.
What we got?
This is very, very bad.
Nothing?
Terrain. Risky.
Nothing? Reach the lookout point and scout the jaw. All right. So where? Oh, here we go. Got a little ladder. Chilling. And going on up. Going up again. And more up. This is a pretty big wall here we got. No other enemies here? Strange.
Hear that?
Oh. Yep, we do have more enemies. It's okay though. We'll take them out. Ammo belt is full. A buckler enemy. I think that's gonna be a shielded enemy. Yes.
Come over here and I'll wring that brain back from your neck, Spittle.
Come on. Let's see what you can do. Bring it on. Oh. Ooh. My goodness. he's breaking through the shield with his feet. Holy shit. Ow. Oh, you just made me angry, bro. Oh, you're still alive? What? Stop punching the wall like a dumbass. Alright, let's take this with us. Oh my. Oh yes. Goodness. Alright, let's pick up this guy's little bit of scrap over here from that little scrap. Speaking of scrap. Alright. What is around? Where do I go? A picture. Well, hello, dude. Zelda, this is your granddad, Hank. I'm sad you never got to meet him. He had some fun stories to tell. I don't know half of what Dad got up to. Got up to in the 60s. But I know it was very hush-hush. He was working for the government up until 5 years ago when he disappeared on a job in one of those Arabic countries. So sad, these wars are killing us all.
Wars, famine, disease, murder, killed us all.
War has a tendency to kill people, unfortunately. We could all just be friends. It'd be a lot easier. Or just watch videos on YouTube and just laugh about things that are stupid. You feel that canteen, sir? You feel it good. Alright, so there's gotta be other things. Yep, some scrapola here, some scrapola there. I see you. Damn it. I thought the platform reached a little bit further, but apparently it did not. Oh my god. Fury mode is just the best. Alright. I didn't come in here before. Let's go up.
Oh, I'm so tired of climbing. Always with the climbing. Ladders and ledges, and they're always yellow. Like conveniently spray-painted yellow. Like, because that's the most important thing that everybody had to deal with in the post-apocalyptic dystopian future, is painting everything fucking yellow.
So, that is the jaw in the distance, and there's quite a number of enemies down there, which will make my day very miserable if I'm not careful. That dog food, I'll tell you what. Was that Purina? Or was it the Blue Buffalo, or whatever the hell they call that? That commercial where they're like, do you know what you're feeding your dog? Because you could be feeding it this bullshit. That has cornmeal instead of chicken.
It needs side armor.
You don't. Oh shit! You don't want to feed it no cornmeal. You want to feed it chicken, because it's a dog and it wants to eat chicken, not corn. There we go. This is what I look for. Yeah. All right, climbing all down all that other crap. Ouchies.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint! Oh, yeah, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We've pull it off, and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the harpoon?
Soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
All right, so we gotta go to Jeets, and he wants to make the car awesome, which is obviously the reason I'm playing this game, because I want to see this car just be an absolute monster. So let's go actually hit Griffa first, because I want to do that. That's right. F you guys, because F you guys. Wow, I did like some kind of strange maneuver, like barrel roll or something. Death run. Compete in death runs to earn Griffa tokens and unlock new vehicles in the vehicle collection. Griffa, I need to have my level ups. What the fuck kind of maneuver was that? Oh, Griffa, I just need to level up a little bit. Can you just let me know?
Here it comes. Where's the entrance?
Oh my god, I can't drive at all. Freaking entrance to this dude. Is it on the other side? Oh, stop. Stop where you are.
Oh, no! The four-boy horde is drawing near!
Alright, let's go say howdy, y'all.
Stay here. Something I gotta do.
I'll just wait here with my able hands, huh? Well, the leathery stranger will
just speak to those. So, this Griffa guy, is he alive? Is he not alive? Is he part of my imagination as the character? But who draws all this shit? Does he draw it? It looks like very tribal and caveman-like. So, Griffa, let me ask you something, buddy. Are these, like, incense candles, like, for, you know, like knocking me out so you can do things to me? Because the last time I woke up and you were gone, and I had like whited out or blacked out or something, and I was on all fours when I woke up. Just saying.
Shifter of sands, spiller of lifeblood, you stand ready to be transformed. Yeah.
More fury, more gas, more water, more ammo. Call it a day. See? You're on all fours. And everything's magically gone. What? Did he take all his candles and put it next to his chloroform rags? Walk away? Max, you don't know what he's doing to you. He's just offering candy in a van and you just hopping right in, aren't you?
You think you still want to go up against that?
Alright, chum.
Here it is, Saint. My plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see.
Archangels such as the Jack are special magnum opus configurations revered by Chum. To get started, enter the Archangels screen. Select Archangels. That's what you just said. Selecting an Archangel will reveal the upgrades needed. Green indicates upgrades that are owned, while red indicates upgrades that are not. Select the Jack and review the requirements of the needed parts. Is this the... I didn't even look at what the hell I was just doing. This is the Jack. Alright. So it looks like I need to have baby bars, first exhaust, and a different car body. All right, so I have three things missing currently. And I cannot access any of them currently either. So that kind of sucks booty.
Driver! I got a proposition.
What you got for me, G?
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around.
There are a lot of projects available inside strongholds. Approach each one to see its requirements and rewards. All right, so it looks like we can build up this place a bit, which is going to be helpful to us and to them, apparently.
I've been wondering.
You've been wondering about what?
Recall our companion, Saint, the Dinky D. Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah, burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No, no, I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah, I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Return to the wreckage of Chum's hideout and bring the dog and the buggy back to Jeet's stronghold. Chum's buggy and the dog added to vehicle collection. Alright, so... Oh, okay, apparently Jeet has a freaking mission too. Boy, he can't even get out of this place. Holy crap.
That's odd off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life.
Jeet wants to liberate a prisoner with the knowledge of making gunpowder from a roadkill band of slave runners, locate their hideout cave, and free the prisoner. Alright, so that will give me
there.
Allegedly unlimited ammo? Maybe easy, not unlimited please, ammo when I'm in the field, but when I come back here, I would assume. So let's go. Yes, yes, I already did the balloon thing. Ah, threats, thank you. Oh, thank camps, yes.
If we're gonna build this, Jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
Good plan. We should venture to the south, I think, where Scrotus hold is weak.
We'll see.
Alright, so we have to start removing some threat. Looks like that's actually our mission right now. Hold it down. My ass is off the ground. Oh. Damn. We got a sniper.
Stop this region, Saint. Be on guard.
Oh, okay. Apparently. Oh, there we go. Sweet. Took that down. Hey, buddy. Oh, I missed you.
Yeah,
That doesn't get old. Shoot them with a freaking harpoon through the front windshield and ripping their bodies right out the car. Let's get out and start collecting things.
Keep an eye on the car.
Keep an eye on the car.
I will not leave her here.
I will not leave her here. Because I'm freaking in love with it. You ain't even know what I do when he ain't around. Alright, so we got nothing else. Explosion record. Oh no, I better get this gas canister. Put a match in it. Just run for the hills! Ugh. What a toss. Excuse me, door.
Throw this on! Great white! Get it!
Oh, God. I want to do that again. Oh, yeah, this is awesome. Oh my goodness. Endless supply of these, thank you. Oops. Come here, buddy. Oh, shit. Alright, let's get rid of this freaking dumb butt. Yeah, sure, that'll get him. So awesome though. Dude, these spears with the explosives on the end are ridiculously awesome. I'm like in love with this. That is amazing. I want that at all times. So let's go up top and see what we can find.
Oh, we got a Scrotus insignia. That needs a bashing. We need to bash this crane looking son of a gun. We need to climb this yellow ladder. We need to grab this scrapola, cross this bridge, to get to the other side. A new enemy, war dog. Five out of nine. There's a lot of things here at this one. Looks like we got a can of dog food down there or something. Oh, hey, buddies. Can't get to me or something? First day with your legs. Can't climb. The yellow painted ladders. Having trouble.
Oh, we got an insignia. The fuck was that? That was something. Crap, and I'm gonna deal with those those aminals. Oh, you're gonna get it. Oh, perfect parry, son. Get wrecked. Oh. Oh, my. Hey, get off me. I'm trying to get better at the fighting, guys. I know that I'm bad at this. Oh, yeah. Get him. Oh, shit. No. Get off me. Ow.
Anybody else want some? Didn't think so. A mad mean mother effer. I'll tell you what. Alright, so we need to light this and toss it in there. Boom, bada boom. Is there any more? Oh, we need this food because I just got beat the hell up. Yes. That's some good dark food right there. Oh, I like the texture. It's so good. 7 out of 9. Almost there. Just 2 more. If you can answer all questions correctly, in time, you will get twice as many prizes. Got some bomby bombs. The door was yellow. It had it coming. Break this thing. Break it now. I don't want to just jump down there. I might trash myself. Put on my flashlight. See what's going on in these depths. Ooh. Project part. This project part can be used to build the oil well project in Jeet's stronghold. I have 1 of 2 parts. That's cool. I don't want to go down just yet. I want to see anything else on the same level real quick. Oh, hey, dude.
You don't see anything here. Nope, you don't see anything. Oh, I don't know what happened. Sorry. Oh, give me that lunch money. Did you bring a Twinkie for lunch? It's mine now, bitch. All right, so we got another transfer tank. We need another gas can for that, which we have right here. Throw it away. Run away. 8 out of 10. Alright, so we're almost done. How do I get in there? Let me go back down to where it goes all the way down. Maybe you go down and come up. Okay, get out of the way, pillar. I need to go. Oh, we got a transfer tank. Sweet. How the hell did I get on fire through a fucking metal wall? That was strange. But anyways, let's go to the ladder that was at the other end. Did he just eat fucking maggots off of a dead body? And that restores your health? Oh man, no, I feel like an idiot. I ran right by this the first time. Alright, so we got in here. Get rid of this insignia. Alright, that's 3 out of 3. Awesome. That's 9 out of 9. Double awesome. So I think all we have left. Yeah, just 1 transfer tank, and we're at 100% on this camp. So that's good. I finally found the transfer tank. It's right here. Hopefully that's enough of an explosion. Looks like it is. The dredges. Dismantled! Alright, so let's get out of here. Sweet. We dropped the threat from 5 to 4. All the car bodies can be found. Oh, sweet. So I don't have to just pick the one from the beginning. I can actually find the other ones. That's pretty cool. Just curious, can we do any upgrades? Ooh. What you got for me, buddy? Fists do 10% more damage to enemies. Why, yes, please. What's wrong? We can't do a bigger jacket yet? Not leveled up enough. Wrist armor. Decreased damage taken from failed parry by 10% and increased damage inflicted by counter and disarm by 10%. Okay. More armor, more better. And this, we got a head upgrade. Medium hair and beard. You know what? I actually like that better because it feels like it's progress being made with the character. Like time is passing. Skills. Shoulder charge, gunshot. Well, we don't have enough scrap for either, so that's gonna stay. Oh, we can do exhaust. Oh, 300? Oh, man. Another 300? Another 300? Jeez Louise. Holy shit, everything's 300. Oh, man. We got a ton of scrap that we need to get. One more thing and then I'll wrap it up.
Right. Looky. Oh, looky. Oh, shit. Is that a shell for my sword?
Come on. Oh, that's right. You guys are getting beat down with my new fists. Oh, sorry about that. And a swing for the ladies or something like that. Because you sure as hell weren't hitting anybody with that fist. Those attachments to the fist that I got actually seemed to help a lot. That was pretty awesome. Collect car body. Very cool. Now I don't have to decide on one car body for the whole game. I can pick whatever flavor I want. Yes, I know scrap is life. It says there's another piece of it somewhere. Where are you?
We're low on scrap. We can't build no track without no scrap.
We'll find what we need.
I know I don't have any scrap, chum bucket. You don't have to tell me. If you were out there selling Krabby Patties, maybe we'd have some damn scrap. Ooh. Got another project piece. You're mine.
These tires are unprotected! Get on it!
You're mine, bitch. Come on. Yes. Rip the door off. Thank you. Now reload so I can get this guy out of it. I don't want to destroy the thing. Alright. Nope. Yes! Get the guy. Alright, we need to get this bad boy to Jeets. So we can get a whole bunch of scrap. Alright, I hope we can get 300 out of this. How much scrap did I just get? Oh man, that gave me a lot. Hold on a second. We got 656? Oh my gosh. Okay, so Archangel. Oh, no. The Jack. Exhaust. Do I wish to purchase? Yes. Better exhaust. And we got the body. Alright, so the only thing we need is the baby bars, which it's part of a mission. So we're gonna leave it there for
now. We have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the Jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Kirkash's stronghold.
Alright. Well, you know what? I'm gonna end it there, guys. It's coming together. We're getting there. We got the better tires, better motor, a different body for this Archangel. It's coming together. We're gonna get there. Well, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Later.